For this problem, we can start by writing down the conservation of energy equation. So initially, the two asteroids just have only gravitation.